about 2,000 years of history.
Because the age is brought in, it's a qi gong, but not as just standing, it's the yun dong action, the body lead the qi. So it targeted jiao yin dao, shi yun woman, the dong zuo, like yin dao ti mian de qi xi.
So it's a way to practice qi, and it's the using your movement to lead the motion, the flow of your qi. Yeah, it's especially good to practice in the springtime. Yes, for your lungs function. Yeah, so for your internal organs, stomach, kidney, heart, they all have good benefits. Right, so today is the last class. We're going to suspend the class, the Tai Chi practice, indefinitely until the situation improves. So today will be the last class review, and that's what teacher like to review this eight-piece of brocade. So you can take it home, practice at home, improve your health, and I will edit the videotape and post it in YouTube.
So it's the
eight-piece.
But first we do the rotation form. It's the different Wuji standing. It's a Hui Yuan standing. The Chinese name, Hui Yuan Gong, Hui Yuan standing. And the parade, the same, the Wuji standing. After the style, the horse style, and open the foot, keep the upper body straight, relax. So now the keep the upper body straight. Straight the palm, then relax can do the six times. Inhale, holding, exhale. And inhale, we do the second. First, with the cross arm, and the X palm outside, because we first open the X foot. Now, lift up the upper body, inhale. finish the four. And continue. Now, open the right foot. The palm, lift up. Lift up. Turn palm. And push up. Relax. Relax. Exhale. Another palm. Just analyze. The five. First, we lean to the right. Slightly lift up the upper body and the mid right. Now, keep our body straight and the high. Lead the body. Finish. Continue the fire. Fire. First, lift up the palm. Lift up the palm. And then turn palm, fist to fist, palm to palm, and press down. Now, turn the palm, and then move. Move. And then the palm, to close the back.
And the hip, and the leg,
So just don't overextend it, just do whichever that you're comfortable with. The more practice that your flexibility will improve. So when your hands move down and touch your toes, the chakra in the center of your palm, it's actually aligned with the chakra that's in the center of your foot. So the Yongquan, the bodily.
Yongquan 穴是我们这条肾经的。
So in Chinese medicine, when we talk about kidney, it's the major point is the center of the
foot.
So in the Chinese way that when they explain this particular form, it's that two hands can hold along your foot in this motion to protect and improve your kidney. So because we're doing this and we have our, the center of the palm touching the back of the kidney, and then we walk along this particular pathway until our palm touch the toe and align with the center of our foot. And this whole motion.
起身的时候呢，就是我们有点难度。起身的时候呢，不是说我先把身体起来了，然后再起歌，啊，这个是错的。
So pay attention when you when you bend down and stand straight up again, you want to raise your hand first before your body starts to turn. So raise your hands when your hands, arms are next to your ear, and slowly straighten up your body.
就是两个手臂呢，是的，arm，first捏的ear. Move to the forward, 捏的ear.
So, folding your thumb, so your thumb is almost touching the center of your palm.
Well, close the finger. 很紧握了这个拳。
So you hold it tight. First thumb fold in first, touching your center of your palm. Then finger comes in and hold tight.
因为我们刚才讲的第六呢，sixth for the king 就是肾啊，这个呢是肝。
And this form is to benefit your liver.
The liver 啊，这是第一个啊，和握骨。 It's for the liver. And the big and the fist. First, and the punch. And the left punch. The left punch. And look at the front. The punch. Then open palm, ten palm. And whoa again. With
So when you open your palm, not only just open it, extend it so your wrist is forward, your finger point down, you feel that extension.
Yes. The straight arm.
Feel that extension.
So it's like
the completion of the punch. sending out.
Punch is sending out that force.
But this is also extending even further.
Yes, yes. Good.
So like two steps, yeah.
From. And then the arm is straight.
Yeah, it makes a difference.
Makes difference.
Yes. The straight. Then withdraw. And then the fifth and too close, very close. To whoa.
Very tight. Yeah.
That's the seven. And the last of the eight. So finish and finish. So with your left foot. Just lift up the heel. Seven times. 为什么要摆臂箱呢？它是一颠的时候呢，让你全身所有就是我们讲通的地方，通过这个颠呢，就让它通了。So
by doing lift up your heel and come down with a little shake that could, you know, unblock all the stored energy or the pathway in your body. So what it said is that if you do this 7 times a day, there's no sickness. You will not have any
sickness. Before the eight, we do the seven. The first, 这个呢是整个的脏腑的一个，它叫三焦。所以我们做这个东西呢，实际上是从小腹一直到胸前，全部调动起来，第一个动作。Okay,
so the first move that was your hands, cross finger and lift up. You are lifting your energy through the three burner in your body. So Chinese has this three burner, one is Dan Tian, middle chest and
它叫三焦，把这lower、middle、upper，就是我们把脏腑，中医是分成了三块、三个区域，叫三焦。这一个动作呢，你看把这整个动全部都调动起来。Okay,
so if it exercise move your qi through the three burner, the Dan Tian, stomach and chest, that they all move, start moving with your hand motion.
一直拉到头顶，所以让整个的这个三焦呢就完全调动起来。对，so
the qi go all the way to the top of your head when you extend upward. And then
the second, the open the chest. 这个是练肺，这个打开。
The second movement is for your lung. Open your chest for your
lung capacity. 所以这个是直接就。 扩胸，相当于是扩胸的运动。这three，这个是调理脾和胃啊，我们讲的脾胃，就是中医的讲法，就是让你身体里的气呢上下，我们讲这个复杂一点，我们自己中医讲的肾在下面是水，心在上面呢是火，它通过这样的调动以后呢，实际上是让你的这个。 上行下行的气啊，脾气和胃气呢，在体内的循环，所以你看，一个手是向上的 ，right arm lift up the qi in the up， and left palm lead the qi to the down， 实际上在体内呢，这个气是随着我们这个动作呢，在体内它在不停的在循环，就让脾和胃通过起来。
So this exercise is to move the qi benefiting are your spleen, which is the lower, and your stomach, 胃跟脾的胃. So when you have one hand up, one hand down, and then you do reverse, so you're moving the qi circulating between your spleen, which is the lower part of the abdomen, and the stomach, which is the middle part. So by exchanging left, raising left hand and right hand, you exercise and circulate the qi.
And then the four, so look back. 这个呢，它叫五劳七伤，往后讲。这个又复杂一点。五劳七伤，我们要概括一点讲呢，其实就是身体被预住的所有的部分上，这个脏腑被预住。它五劳其实就是久坐不动啊，久躺啊，久立啊，就是老是一种比较固定的动作，僵硬的动作呢，让你的身体去僵硬啊。我们通过这样的动作把它打开。
So this motion of open and look to the side, it particularly helps to open up for the people that frequently standing or sitting or crouching back and have a lot of part of your body that is in a tight, crunched position, it opens it up, it expands.
这个我们从运动力学上讲呢，就是它基本上都是一种反关节、反方向的动作。So
as you look toward left or right, you open your shoulder and your wrist and elbow turn outward. So this is just opposite to most of our daily motion. We tend to turn inward when we sit down. So doing outward, it just reverses. So this help you expand and remove that stored energy. So you extend and open it up. Open your muscle, extend it to the other direction.
所以要是通俗一点讲呢，就是我们通过这个动作呢，把你整个的这个肢体啊打开。Yeah.
So this is
把你所有的那些不通的地方，通过我们这个打开呢。So
this is the open, a posture to open. So to open up all those blockage.
Yes. 这就是五劳七伤往后瞧的这个第四个。第五个呢，就摇头摆尾。很简单，这个叫什么？我们就是脊椎，叫天柱，中医啊。撑着天的柱子。OK。我们的脊椎。那么我们通过做这个动作呢，再摇它这个天柱。通过这个摇天柱以后呢，让你整个体内的阴阳平衡。
So the fifth exercise is so in Chinese way that we call our spine as a column toward the sky, right? It's a column, your body's column toward sky. So this particular exercise is to rotate your column.
就是从头顶啊，到颈椎，一直到我们的尾骨的肩，就是尾骨，连尾骨都要甩起来，再旋。So
it's rotating. So from your head to your neck bone, and to your spine, and to your tailbone. In this motion, you circulate, you rotate this column, your body column.
就是我们虽然没有尾巴吧，你可以想象一下你摇尾巴的那个。Right.
So even though we don't really have tail, but imagine you're like, oh well. For me, I always imagine I'm like a turtle with tilted head and a straight back with a little tail as a pointer. Rotate. And another.
所以这次我们强调的是什么？从百会一直引导到尾闾，撑着它，撑着它。Right.
So this movement emphasizes that you have to straighten up from the 百会, the top of your head, all the way down to your tailbone. Have to be a straight one when you do this rotation. Keep it straight. No hanqian. Keep it straight. Then after this is the touching the back, right?
So
then this is to protect your kidney. So in this 8 piece of brocade, we cover almost every organ in the from heart, from lung, from kidney, and the liver, and we cover spleen, stomach. So the last move when we lift up our heel and come down was a shake and completely open up or let loose all the form that we have practiced, right? So it just let very relaxed and open the whole body, the organ, the everything that's blockage, open it.
If we lift up the qi from the yongquan, the qi, and the leg, and the back, to the baihui, and relax.
Okay, so
this time, when we lift up the qi, we have to be careful, we have to be careful. Otherwise, we have to be careful.
So the last one, when you lift up your heel at the same time you inhale, and this inhale you squeeze your stomach, lower down abdomen, and in between your leg you feel a little squeeze moving upward as well. So then your qi can go all the way to your head. So just imagine that was the intention of it. Everything I was inhale, and then come back, exhale.
这个就是有一点要注意呢，就是踮脚，不要从最高点点上，所以我们再先把它降到一半，然后一点，这样会防止颠，脑子这个腰板容易不知道有伤到。
So you can lift your heel up high, but when you come down halfway and drop. This to protect your, you know, not to overshape your head. Not too much bounce back. So lift up the heel as much, but come down halfway, then
we finish, we close the floor. We finish. Now, palm, close, palm, and down. And the gentleman, the right arm outside. Release. And the left arm outside.
So, in closing, you fold your two hands in front of the arm. Attached to the abdomen. So for the ladies, the right hand in, left hand out, and for gentlemen,